With regard to counts 1 through 19 and count 21, I hereby sentence the defendant to 25 years in the federal penitentiary, subject to a parole hearing after 5 years served.
You got a letter, kid.
Hey, baby. You know, it's funny. Even though I heard it so many times in the court case, I still can't get used to the fact that your real name is Carr. It's a cool name, though.